Hey everybody, it's a new day, the sun is up, and I'm feeling a little claustrophobic in here. I've made some improvements that some of you suggested. That glass still doesn't look quite right, is that? Is that glass completely covering it? Break it and put another one up there. It looks the same. Does the glass completely cover that window? Well, anyway, I need to find a bunch of wood and some coal. I'm going to start caving or mining. Let me see if I have enough. What kind of inventory I have. Well, not very much. Okay. Alrighty. Let's get out of here then. I think I'll take the... Oops, using that glass, man. Let's move that glass somewhere else. There. Okay. Let's tear this thing down. Get out of here. I need some sunshine. And I'm going to put some kind of a step here. I'm not leaving this like that. But for now, I've got to worry about just surviving. Oh. What is that? That looks like a carrot. I take that with me. I'm gonna probably need some more food. One thing I would like is to make like some leather armor, since that's about all I can afford right now. Let's keep my mind on my business. The first priority is wood. That's strange. I guess that's something I cut there before. I don't know. I think if I find some saplings. Some room here to see if I'm going to get any saplings. Okay. Well, let's move on. Birchwood. Oh. Some bones. Hey there. Hey, look. Wow, look at that. I have my first pet. I think I'll call him or her Dinah. This is a, is that a dog or is it a wolf? They just happen to have two bones there. Since there may be distinctions between what you can make with oak wood and with birch, I'm just gonna get some oak wood here. You're gonna have to be quiet now, Dinah. There's a sapling there, right? Yeah, there's a sapling. Great. still get these things down. My hand, what's that? A birch sapling. Birch. Well, after all, life is a birch. I know that was stupid, wasn't it? Come on, I need some. Oh, I have two oak saplings. Come on, I need another. Here we go. Well, maybe I'll go ahead and try to fashion some things I need right here. Put the crafting table down, and I want to make a stone hoe. Okay, a stone hoe, right. And I'm going to make, what else do I need? More sticks. Now I need to make these planks, don't I? Planks, I'm gonna make seven. I'm gonna make everything. Put it right down here. And I'll come back. I need to make some torches. I wonder if I can make torches from the birch. See, can you do anything for me now? No, not really. Let's tear this. Oh. Right. An axe. Axe. No, I want a stone axe. Stone axe, okay. What else? And there's a stone axe too. And I already asked you in the last video about combining like a partly damaged sort of tool with an undamaged tool. So, okay, let's move on. Okay, the first thing I'm going to have to do is to get some trees growing. So, let me see. Or can I just plant these things like this? Oh yes, look at that. Very good. I don't even need to cultivate it. Put the other one here. And they'll start growing me some trees, some oak trees, and I'll put this one down here. This is the birch sapling. Let's see what I can do with that now. Okay, don't want to get caught out here in the dark. So see. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Come on, Dinah. I've got to make a better way to get up here. Where is he? Come on. Let's go. Get inside. Come on. Here's a bone. Come on. Get inside. Get inside. Go, go, go. So, okay. What can I do in here for a few minutes? Well, what's this over here? Watch out. I'm gonna break this glass. Oh, here. Get away. Get away. There. What if I try to do a little work in here, like a... still have a bunch of glass left. What if I make these windows a little bigger? Okay, that worked. And what about here? I'm trusting that none of the monsters can get me through this, through these windows. And that's about all I can do. Except for this, I don't know what to do about it. Should I take a chance? Now, does that mean there's glass there? I'm going to leave it like that and see what happens. And I think that's about all I'll do today. Oh, I need to look at my food bar. I pay more attention to that than I used to. There we go. And how are you doing? I can make you sit, right? By clicking like this. If I do that, it hits you, right? Let's see. Okay, I'm sorry. I did not mean to do that. You have to click the right one. Okay, good. You warm up over there by the furnace because it's a cold night. And I guess that's all I'll do today. And I thank you, those of you who are subscribing and commenting and liking. I thank all of you. I'll see you later. Bye.